man.
Yeah, Bachali.
So I want you guys to debate. Okay. Do you guys think today's game was fake?
I think so.
Yeah. It was.
I think it was a fake game. I think we had all the possession. We couldn't prevent any. But they came with a counter attack. They came with a counter attack.
Talk about the top, boy.
What happens if they end up
But anyways, today's game. The first thing that we want is actually the fit. Tabanga. Exactly. Think about it. There was a lot of fans from Chiefs. That's the first thing. That's the first thing. And then secondly, he's correct. Counter attacks. They were a better side when it comes to chances. But the truth is actually the game is that we need to win the game. So we actually did.
Thank you. I heard you disagree with him.
I don't think the fans were too much Chiefs fans. I think the early goal gave them the gave them that momentum, and then they were allowed to go on the game. It's Pretoria, man. It's always gonna be a lot of silence,
man. This is
especially.
Of course, look at me.
So are you
am I not smiling?
But you know, the last man will laugh.
Of course, look at me.
Based on the past, but
on one side I have the Kaizer Chiefs fans, on the other side I have the Sundowns fans. So what's going to happen now is I'm going to ask them a question. What I'm going to ask is, how do they feel about the review and decisions that you took today? Sundowns, let me start. How do you feel about it?
Today, I'm going to go.